Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am going to share with you today the available bags that I do have left. It was requested once again, so I'm going to run through and show you what I have available. I only have a few things left in the bags, so if you have seen this before, you can kindly click off, but for those that are merely interested, I will give you a brief showing. I do have a few of the clear bags, and for those that didn't know and are interested, these are the four-piece clear bags, and this is the HK one. It has four pieces to it, and it does have decal on it. This is the front of the bag. It will come with a pom-pom side of the bag. This is the back, and it says happy looks cute on you, and it does have the gorgeous bling. Added some bling on it just to make it more interesting. So this is the HK four-piece clear bag. Those that are interested, you can kindly DM me, and I'm trying to get things moved out, and I did drop the prices on these, so just send me a DM and I'll be happy to accommodate you, and I'll try to incorporate the prices in the description as well. So this is one. This is the HK one. I love this one right here, and I'm outside, so if you see anything swarming around, you know how nature is. Nature is just nature. So I do have the Blessed bag as well. It is also a four-piece. I love this bag. I really do, and I love the charm on it as well. It has Blessed with the butterfly, and it has butterflies around it, and it also has Blessed here in decal, and it says fluttering with love with the bling right here that I added to the butterfly, and it also is a four-piece. And this is the side back, also has decal on the back, and these bags are top handle. If you did not hear me say, they are top handle. They do not have straps with these. These are the four-piece clear bags. I have another one that, if you are not interested in any kind of decal, this is the plain one, and I call this one the Barbie Pink. I have one left. This is the last one I have, and also is a four-piece top handle right here. I have that one, and that is the last of the clear bags. I still have the, I'll show you this one first, and this is the fur bag. This is the one in pink, and it has the pink charm. It also is a top handle. It does not have a strap, but I love the charm on it right here. And this bag will come with a wallet as well, with a pom-pom. And it has silver zipper here. But this is a cute bag. Very cute for fall slash when I pull it back so you can see. Okay, have her. So I'm gonna put her back over here. Try to make some room here. Excuse me, I'm doing a solo act. Okay, and I also have the camel bag left, top handle, and it does have a charm. It says cute stuff here, so cute. And it has the top handle brown. I love this bag too. This is so cute. It's really, really cute. If you love camel, you will love this bag. Super cute. And I love all the military emblem on there as well too. So that's her. So I'm going to move her back here. And I do have the Juicy bag as well, and this is called the Pink Lemonade Big Splendor Mini Tote, and this is also a top handle, but this bag does have the strap with it, and it has the zipper in the back, a couple of pockets in the front, snap closure right here, and this is the front of the bag. It does have a charm, side, back, does have her, cute, so cute. This is a cute bag. I had an extra one, so I didn't need two, so that's why I have her. And the last bag I have, the last bag I have, this is the Barbie pink. I call it the beach tote, but you know, you don't have to just wear it to the beach, but it is in the Barbie pink, and it is a HK bag, and she's all dolled up with her HK decal. And on the front, it says, never lose your sparkle. That's the side of the bag. And it has the Kawaii 1974. And I'm sorry, I always show the back first and not show the front. But this is the front of the bag. And it has Happy Looks Cute on You here. And I love the charm. So cute. And with the bow. And I just have the bow stuffed so it can stay upright. But the papers can come out. And this is a top handle as well. And it does have the strap. Cute, cute, cute. So that is her. And I have one Juicy wallet left. And this is mostly like a card case, but it does have a zip here. And this is in the blush pink. And you have some room here. And a beautiful heart charm right here. It looks like that. Like that. And then I have one Ted Baker pouch. And I just have a pom-pom with a beautiful bow. Ted Baker London. And it's a cosmetic bag with the gold zip. And the inside will look like that. Beautiful pink in the inside. This is also brand new. So I have that. So if anything you are interested, as I said, that you may have a liking to, please feel free to contact me. Leave me a message, or you can send me a DM on Instagram with any questions that you may have regarding any of these items, and I'll be so happy to accommodate you. So until next time, guys, take care, God bless, and have a wonderful remaining week. Much love.